I'm Jessica, and welcome to today's video. At SenSource, we love working with customers from a variety of industries. It's exciting to learn new ways that people counting data can be used to make businesses run more efficiently in this data-driven world. Today, we're going to take a look at how churches use people counting systems to automate the process of collecting attendance. Let's dive in. Traditionally, churches would keep track of how many people attended a service by having a family fill out a card or having an usher count how many people entered the sanctuary. But as churches have grown, especially several hundred in their congregation, these traditional methods have fallen to the wayside and more modern approaches have emerged. A 3D stereo video people counting sensor is mounted overhead at each entry point into the sanctuary. The sensor's intelligent algorithm detects and counts individuals, even in large crowds, and sends the time-stamped data to Veya Analytics reporting platform. Church administrators can log into Veya to view how many people attended each service and even break it down into separate child and adult counts. Not only is it useful information to gauge a church's growth, but attendance data can also help guide critical decisions like making additions to your staffing levels or recognizing renovation needs or campus expansions. And automating the collection process is also a great tool for churches with multiple campuses because it's going to ensure accurate and consistent data is collected at each service. Over 22 million church attendees have been counted by SenSource to date, and that number grows every day. We'd love to show you a full demo of how our automated attendance collecting system can benefit your church. Simply fill out the form on our website at sensourcinc.com and one of our sales reps will follow up with you. Please be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel so you don't miss any upcoming tips and tricks from SenSource. Thanks for watching.